Ukraine is game to you, but I take a little Boris.